Thank you. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Sister Karen Court of Pallotti High School. On behalf of the faculty, staff, students, and administration, I would like to welcome you all to St. Vincent Pallotti High School, home of the Panthers. Tonight's matchup features two very well-prepared teams, the Pallotti Panthers and the Mount St. Joe's Panthers. We ask that all spectators please exercise good sportsmanship, prompting and citing the rules expected to anticipate the official run out of the power. Please be mindful of the Christian ideals of these two schools and remember the purpose for which our schools serve. So please, let the players play, let the coaches coach, let the officials officiate, and let the spectators be positive. If you could please stand for prayer, that would be appreciated. Let's pray. Dear God, we thank you for these student athletes. We thank you for their family and friends. We thank you for the coaches and the officials. We ask, dear God, that you give them all the strength and guidance that they need to compete, to coach, and to cheer with dignity and character. Amen. St. Vincent Pallotti. Now for your starting lineups for tonight's game. First, your visitors from Mount St. Joe's, head coach Pat Clatchy. Number one, Tyler Farrell. Number five, DJ Winfield. Number 10, Jordan Bradwell. Number 12, Ryan Chewick. And number 30, Brandon Holmes. Now for your Pallotti Panthers. Head coach Chris Douglas. Number 3, junior Jordan Green. Number 4, sophomore Mike Connolly. Number 5, sophomore Ken Bacon. Number 11, sophomore Alpha Camara. And number 21, sophomore, Zuzu Edelman.
Hey, sophomore, Zuzu! He's a sophomore!
And then you can shoot two.
Thank you. Shoot him! Thank you. Thank you.
Jones, second. He's fit.
Oh. Thank you. I got
Corey in second. In first. Joe Reed at the line for two.
Thank you. Thank you.
advantage to the Lakers.
Thank you.
Once again, thank you for your support of Pallotti Basketball. We appreciate it. Drive home safely. Thank you.